chances like this are never offered twice. This is it. I've been waiting for it, dreaming of it all my life, even when I was a kid. And it wasn't because we were poor, not hungry, or at least, I suppose, the way it was far worse. We were white-collar poor, middle-class poor, the kind of people who can't quite keep up with the Joneses and die a little every day because they can't.